And now it's activity time, children. I want all of you to open your colors and craft book to page number 10. Look at this. We have a big hippopotamus here. And we are going to color and decorate it with our thumb impression. Are you ready, children? Let's start. For doing this activity, you will need green, red, and silver or grey color, children. Okay. First, we will use red color. We'll color the ears of this hippo. Oh, be careful, little ears, what you hear. Oh, be careful, little ears, what you hear. Father, father up above is looking down with love. So be careful, little ears, what you hear. And now we'll color the feet, the toes. Oh, be careful, little feet, where you go. Oh, be careful, little feet, where you go. Father, father up above is looking down with love. So be careful, little feet, where you go. Oh, be careful, little feet, where you go. Oh, be careful, little feet, where you go. Father, father up above is looking down with love. So be careful, little feet, where you go. So be careful, little feet, where you go. Hippopotamus is a very big animal, children. And it eats only grass, leaves, and fruit. And see this hippopotamus. I think it's very hungry. It's coming down near the grass to eat the grass. Let's color the grass with dark green color now. And very neatly, slowly, you should color in the same stroke, children. The grass is green. The grass is green in color. You should use the same stroke to color the grass. Wow! The green grass looks so fresh. And now we will color the hippopotamus. You can use silver color or gray color. And if you don't have these two colors, you can color the hippopotamus in whichever color you want. You know why? Because art and craft is just about imagination. Slowly, children, you should color. Okay? Very slowly. We are going to color the hippopotamus. Use the same stroke. Don't let the color come out of the object. With love, people call hippopotamus Hippo. And you know, there's a very cute song on Hippo. You want me to sing that for you? Okay, I'll sing it for you. Hippo, hippo, ray. You also sing after me. Very simple wordings. Hippo, hippo, ray. My father's gone away. Hippo, hippo, ray. My father's gone away. He's a jolly good fellow. He's a jolly good fellow. He's a jolly good fellow. So says everyone. So says everyone. Let me sing this song one more time for you. Hippo, hippo, ray. My father's gone away. Hippo, hippo, ray. My father's gone away. He's a jolly good fellow. He's a jolly good fellow. He's a jolly good fellow. So says everyone. So says everyone. Hippopotamus loves to eat leaves, grass, and fruits. Children, if your hands start paining, you can stop for a while, okay? Now we have colored the hippopotamus. Now comes the most interesting part, children. See, I have mixed this mauve color. Okay? It's watercolor, children. You have to mix it in a small bowl. And then what we will do? We will take out our thumb, dip it in this color, and then we'll do the thumb painting, children. One, two, three. When you dip your thumb in color, after that only put your thumb impression three times, children. One, two, three. Birds on the tree. Four, five, six. Pick up the sticks. Like this, you have to do the thumb impression painting. One, two, three. Four, five, and then you have to turn your thumb, six. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Then from this side, one, two, three, four, five. Very slowly, nicely and cutely you should do. One, two, and then this side. Wow! We have colored the hippopotamus's body. And now we are going to do thumb painting on its legs. Here, one, two. Then, one, two, three. This side also. One, two, three. Three, four, five. How cute it looks, children. You have to do it like this and send your work to me. You know, children, these activities really help us a lot. We have to listen and we have to follow the instructions, which is a very good thing. Okay, so all of you should first color the hippopotamus nicely. And then do the thumb impression on that. Okay? You can use any color. I'll be waiting for your work, children. Have a good day.